Hi guys, in front of me is TCL501 and let me show you how to check for software updates. First of all, open the settings. Then find and select System, mark System Update. And as you can see, there is a new version available. You can install it if only you have like the proper battery level. But if your system is up to date, you will also be informed. So that is all. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe our channel and leave the thumbs up.